Hey everyone! In this video, I'll walk you through how to download Adobe Photoshop on your PC or Mac for free. Before we start, click the link in the description to access the official Adobe site and try Photoshop with the full Adobe Creative Cloud Pro Suite for free. On the page, hit Free Trial. Adobe offers multiple plans, but for this guide, select the individual plan, which gives you a 7-day free trial on one device. Click Continue, then enter your email address. Fill out the form with your details and payment info. Remember, Adobe won't charge you until your trial ends. After signing up, you'll be prompted to create a password, then download the Creative Cloud Desktop app. Install it on your computer and log in with the same email you just used. Once inside Creative Cloud, open the Apps tab, find Adobe Photoshop, and click Install. And that's it. Photoshop is now installed and ready to use with your 7-day free trial. Don't forget, click the link in the description to try Photoshop and the full Adobe Creative Cloud Pro Suite for free today. If you found this helpful, hit like, subscribe to 90sec Tech, and join our free newsletter for more tech tutorials, tips, and tools delivered straight to your inbox. Thanks for watching.